This track is a resume of my youth. If I ever die young, then this would be my proof. My life, my highs and lows, my history scribbled on some beats and some flows. It ain't grand because I like to keep it simple. My voice will leave the memories for the sequel. 20 years, would I really have changed? Or will I be the same? Would I remain unchanged? Or will it be game, set, match for the boy that I am today? 18 years old, but that number's just an age. Still don't know, a lot to do with life. I'm loving blissful ignorance, no worries about the strife. Adulthood's a mixed blessing, sitting in the deep end. Can't see the bottom, so we know that it's deep then. People trying to push me in to see how deep it goes. But all I wanna do right now is dip my toes. Because there might be sharks swimming in the water, or there might be overfishing and some sort of slaughter of Nemo and the turtles, strangling or packaging, or some other product of industry and degradable and damaging. So right now I'd rather be at home, watching YouTube, open on my Google Chrome, writing down what comes to mind or never know, and repeat the process once again and forevermore. The road I choose to follow is off the beaten track. Let me wander into wilderness, please don't hold me back. The road I choose to follow is off the beaten track. Let me wander into wilderness, please don't hold me back. Yeah.